Hello, Proton Live viewers. Thank you so much for tuning in live on our broadcast. My name is Julie and I'm reporting right here at the Proton Center of Excellence. The people are trickling in. I can feel the anticipation brewing already. We're about to witness the launch of the 2020 Proton 70 very shortly. And I remember I was present also when Proton first launched the X70 back on the 12th of December 2018. Our Honourable Prime Minister was also present for that historic moment to launch the first ever premium SUV from a Malaysian car brand. And that just goes to show the pride of Malaysians that our Malaysian automotive industry is capable of building a vehicle of global standards and quality. And I believe that today what we're about to see will increase the excitement further. It's yet another milestone for Proton. So stay tuned because I was told we have some exciting updates to share with all of you at the end of today's launch. Now, ever since the launch of the X70 about a year and 2 months ago, it has done phenomenally well. I was told that 8,500 units were sold the first 100 days since its launch. And that is an amazing feat. To date, more than 29,000 units have been sold. And you can see it on a Malaysian driveway. So thank you all, our fellow Malaysians, for your great support. And it has also made its mark internationally as well. It was launched in Brunei as of July last year. It was also sent to Pakistan as a gift to the Prime Minister. And needless to say, it has won numerous awards and accolades throughout this year and 2 months, which goes to show that it has truly won the hearts of our fellow Malaysians. And today, I believe that we have some exciting updates and new features to share with all of you. So stay tuned and be amongst the first in Malaysia to be able to view and to experience the new 2020 Proton X70 happening very, very soon right inside. Stay tuned and I'll see you very shortly. Shari, Chairman of DRB Highcom Berhad, Yang Berbahagia Datuk Sri Syed Faizal Alba, Group Managing Director DRB Highcom Berhad and Chairman of Proton, Dr. Lee Chun Rong, Chief Executive Officer of Proton, Yang Berbahagia Datuk Razaif Mohamad, Deputy Chief Executive Officer of Proton, Honourable Members of the Government, Senior Management Members of DRB Highcom and Proton, Proton Dealers, Vendors, Business Partners, Tan Sri, Dato', Datin Datin, our esteemed Members of the Media, Distinguished Guests, Ladies and Gentlemen, a very good afternoon to all. And once again, thank you all for taking the time to join us here to witness this momentous occasion. And today marks a significant day for Proton. We're about to unveil our most technologically advanced vehicle in our 37-year history. And thank you all for taking the time to join us here to witness this proud moment. And I'm very proud to say as a fellow Malaysian that what we're about to reveal right here is made in Malaysia, right here at Proton's new state-of-the-art plant in Tanjung Malim. My name is Julie Woon. It's my absolute pleasure to be here with all of you as your MC for today. Customary to each of our events, we would like to begin today's ceremony with our national anthem. And with that, we'd like to invite all of our distinguished guests to please rise for our national anthem, Negaraku. Negaraku.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You may be seated. And before we proceed further, it is my pleasure to welcome on stage Tuan Haji Zulkifli Patun to recite the doa. Dipersilakan.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and very good afternoon. Let's dikir umul kitab to Rasulullah SAW, his companion and those who are following them, Al-Fatiha. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim, bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen, ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, maliki yawm al-deen. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in, ilina s-sirat al-mustaqim. S-sirat al-lazina an'amta alayhim, ghayrin maghdubi alayhim, maradhalin. Amin. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. والعاقبة للمتقين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. All praises to Allah who has assembled us on this auspicious occasion, and we seek, O Allah, your everlasting blessings for positive outcomes on the launching of 2020 Proton X70 today. O Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, we seek forgiveness of all our sins and we seek guidance from you in all our endeavors, and let not our hearts deviate after you have guided us. O Allah, we ask from you for well-being in all of our affairs, and by your mercy, conceal our weaknesses, set at ease our dismay, rectify all our difficulties, and do not leave us to ourselves, even for the blink of an eye. O Allah, make useful what you have taught us, and teach us knowledge that will be useful to us. O Allah, open the door to success, and do not let us lose our cause, grace our stripes and struggles, to uplift Proton back to the seat of glory. O Allah, provide the strength and courage to continue serving our beloved company wholeheartedly. Unite all of us and do not divide us so that we can lead Proton in the harmonious spirit to the path of sustainable success. O Allah, in you we place our trust. Unto you is the end of all journeys. Perfect your light for us and pour our company with your blessings and favors. Everlasting peace, prosperity, and success for all times. Verily, you are mighty above all things. اللهم اجعل جمعنا هذا جمعا مرحوما وتفرقنا من بعده تفرقا معصوما ولا تجعل اللهم فينا ولا معنا ولا من يطبعنا شقيا ولا مطرودا ولا محروما ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وادخلنا الجنة مع الأبرار يا عزيز يا غفار يا ستر يا رب العالمين وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم والحمد لله رب العالمين.
May this event have his grace and blessings. Thank you for the doa, Tuan Haji Zulkifli Patun. And ladies and gentlemen, let us continue with our event today. Since its launch on the 12th of December 2018, the Proton X70 has truly become the best-selling premium and executive SUV in the market. To date, a total of 29,158 units have been sold, and it went on to garner numerous accolades as well as awards, including the overall Car of the Year 2019 at the prestigious Malaysia Cars of the Year Awards, amongst many other notable awards. Truly a representation that the Proton X70 has won the hearts of many fellow Malaysians. Now, the Proton X70 has also made a mark internationally, having been launched in Brunei as of July last year, and it was also sent to Pakistan as a gift to the Prime Minister. And closer to home, it will be a representation of Malaysia and our automotive industry as the official car for APEC 2020. And today, we're gathered here today in celebration of yet another important milestone for Proton, as we're about to witness the official launch of the 2020 Proton X70 that is proudly made right here in Malaysia at the state-of-the-art Proton new facility in Tanjung Malim. And ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to draw your attention to the screens in front of you for a video of a sneak preview of what's in store. Let's take a look. We'll be right back. And now to share with us a few words about the 2020 Proton X70 and the journey that led to this momentous occasion, it is my pleasure to welcome on stage the chairman of Proton, Yang Berbahagia, Dato Sri Syed Faizal Alba, to say a few words.
Thank you, Julie. Yang Berbahagia Datuk Muhammad Zainal bin Syari, Chairman of DRB Highcom Berhad, Dr. Lee Chun Rong, Datuk Razaif Muhammad, Senior Management Members of DRB Highcom and Proton, Members of Proton Dealers and Vendors Community, esteemed members of the media, ladies and gentlemen. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Firstly, syukur alhamdulillah to the Almighty to make all things possible and for giving us the opportunity to be here today. Thank you everyone for coming. As we know it, the world is on high alert due to the COVID-19 virus. That's the new name that was released today. It's no longer coronavirus. Rest assured, we have taken extra precaution to make sure everyone is safe today. And today we are here to witness the official launch of the 2020 Proton X70. This SUV, as Julie has mentioned, needs no introduction because over the past 14 months, since 12 December 2018, it has probably became one of the most popular SUV model on sale in Malaysia. Truth to be told, the X70 has also exceeded our own expectations in terms of sales and market acceptance. It is a norm to be bullish when we are planning numbers, but our enthusiasm has always been tempered with the fact that Proton brand always needed a boost of confidence. And what a difference 14 months has made. The turnaround of Proton as a car company and a brand that has been on track. And admittedly, we are under no illusion about how much more we have to do to completely turn our fortunes around. But our recent results definitely give us a lot of excitement. In a way, the milestones posted by the model X70 will be unveiling shortly mirrors the Proton's recent business journey. When we launched the X70 in December 2018, the fortunes of the company at that time were flagging. We ended the year 2018 with the lowest sales ever recorded for the full year. But slowly the seeds of success were being sown. Now, aside from selling more cars last year in 2018, Proton has also completed the construction of its new 1.2 billion ringgit plant in Tanjung Malim. Now, that plant now is being used to produce this particular X70 that you will see today. While it sounds fairly simple, a lot has taken place behind the scenes to bring us up to this point today. For instance, Proton has expended tremendous amount of time and effort collaborating with our vendors to develop the components required for local assembly program. So ladies and gentlemen, also as a national automotive company, Proton always remind ourselves that we have a duty to develop this industry and also its ancillary players. This is at the core of our values. We have been building cars for the past 35 years, and during that period, when we add the multiplier effects of the amount that we have spent purchasing components from local vendors, our contribution to the economy runs into tens of billions of ringgit. We also feel proud when we see former Proton staff, for example, holding high important positions in other reputable car companies because we know we played a role in developing their skills. The same way when we see our vendors and dealers succeeding both locally as well as in overseas. Of course, none of this would not have been possible without the support of the government. Therefore, I would like to take this opportunity to thank the officials and officers of the ministry such as MITI, MOF, as well as agencies such as MIDA, MATRATE, MARI, and the state governments as well for supporting Proton all these years. Your assistance has always been valuable. I would like to also thank our partner Geely, who has the great vision and more importantly, excellent execution at their plans and our plans as well at a high speed. This has been the difference in putting Proton at a very good platform today. So today is definitely a significant moment for all of us at Proton. The 2020 Proton X70 is just another milestone in our revival journey. Therefore, we must thank all our staff at Proton, Proton EDA, Proton Tanjung Malim, and our vendors and dealers as well. Your effort, especially over the past 5 months, have led up to this moment today. Before I end, just 5 lines of pantun. Teguh hati tetap berdiri, mampu tersandung indah kembali. Proton X70 2020, ditambah baik enjin berkualiti, harap ramai yang akan beli. Thank you again for coming. Sia-sia. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh.
Thank you, Yang Berbahagia Dato' Sri, for the lovely remarks and the pantun to cap it off as well. Now, ladies and gentlemen, continuing the legacy set out by its predecessor, the 2020 Proton X70 is fully equipped with intelligent advanced features, both existing and new, placing it at the forefront of its segment. And here to shed some light on the exciting new features and upgrades that we can look forward to with the new 2020 Proton X70, it is my pleasure to welcome on stage the Director of Group Engineering, Encik Hazrin Fazail bin Harun, to walk us through his presentation. Encik Hazrin.
Hi, Proton. It's a familiar greetings that all of you know today. Well, X70 has really changed our life, in fact, in Proton. As Proton members, as representing the whole world of Proton, let me today bring all of you brief information about what's new in X 2020 and also the Kaizen journey that our team has go through towards excellence manufacturing as well as quality build-up activity. I understand that all of you are eager about what is the pricing, but allow me to just share this before the juicy news being brought out by our CEO later. Now, ladies and gentlemen, in 2019, we have delivered over 29,000 of X70 to our customer. Fantastic response from the market, and we are very much eager to continue this challenge to ensure that the 2020 X70 will also give the same performance. Ladies and gentlemen, in 2019, X70 has become the best sales in SUV in C-segment category in above 100,000 ringgit, the SUV, as well as above premiums and also executive SUV category. We also humbly exciting and also proud with the recognitions that we received from Malaysia. we would like to thank Malaysians for giving these recognitions. Throughout the years, 6 awards and recognitions received for this X70. The grand finale is overall car of the year 2019. Thank you very much, Malaysia. Now, I would like to thank the development team, especially Sharifuddin, the VPE, as well as the whole R&D, GTP and SQE teams for really work through to ensure the localizations programs meet our targets, and hence we are able to produce the car today in Malaysia. The team has worked effortlessly, and we also take this opportunity to work with the Geely R&D members, Geely R&D engineers, to do a bit of physiology development and change to further enhance and improve. End of the day is to give a better convenience and a better comfort to our customer. We work tremendously with simple but yet meaningful enhancements on the engine. We give a better mappings, calibrations, and we give a better positions to the engines to improve. Coupled with the 7DCT, it gives us a better torque, 5% improvement of torque, 13% improvement of fuel consumptions, and 1 second faster in the accelerations. These, ladies and gentlemen, give a better and crispy driving feelings to all customers. Now, a lot of people talk about DCT. I mean, recently we have our media members visited the DCT plant in Geely, and they've seen the true things of how the productions of the 7-speed DCT has been produced in Geely. But for your information, ladies and gentlemen, we have tested the car with the DCT 3 levels of testing. We want to make sure that it works in Malaysian environments, especially with its hot seasons, and it works well, and you can really feel the precise and also smooth wired testing, wired shift-by-wire DCT operations when you drive the car. We also, ladies and gentlemen, take some comment from the market when we introduced the X70 in 2018, December. Some of the comments is about the process or the functions that people feel that there's some lagging. So we improve. We put the auto tailgate from the executive variants onwards. Also, with Malaysia hot conditions, when you go into the car during daytime or middays, it is hot. It's not just the aircon that can help you to cool down, but we also provide you a front ventilated seat so you can feel the cool, and you can also tag the functions with the VR functions. At the same time, we also recognize we want to give extra comforts to those who sit at the back. We redesigned the seat back. We have 2 levels of reclining angle, so it will give better positions for those who want to relax and sit back in the car. So, ladies and gentlemen, those are the small, small efforts and enhancements that we did to ensure that 2020 X70 gives the better positions to our customer. 5 upgrades in X70 2020, but this, again, the overarching USP of X70, the 4R, refined design, reassured safety with all these ADAS systems at the top-notch premium, and redefined connectivity on the higher protons with online music, and also all sort of VR functions that you can do whilst driving. This is basically to ensure your safety. And finally, the responsive performance. Also, over and above this, we work together. Our testing members and Geely expert, the R&H expert, has been working together. We improve slightly on the right-hand handling to ensure that the body roll is improved and the customers can feel the stability when they drive this car. Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to thank Inamori-san, Aris, and Alex, and his team in manufacturing in ensuring the preparations and production preparations of the X70 CKD go through a proper process to ensure the quality build-up is good. It is mentioned by Dato' Sri just now, is a state-of-the-art manufacturing plant with all the facilities up to the point where we have automations to improve the dirty, dangerous processes to make sure that our staff can do their job in good conditions. We also add in a lot of features in the plant to ensure the processes is always followed through and consistent. Ladies and gentlemen, in X70 control units, we have 21 control units in the car. It is most sophisticated product that we ever produce. Our previous models have about 10 control units. So therefore, the processes to confirm and verify the car is more complex and more details that we need to do. We do rigorous process to ensure that we have every single car that produced online been checked and checked and checked to ensure all the functions and to ensure the quality is good before we pass to our sales. Ladies and gentlemen, quality is key. We are very lucky because we have now our partner Geely that can share with us the quality standards that they adopt from Volvo. This is our fundamentals. This is go beyond technical. This is global customer product audit systems that we adopt and adapt in Protons, not just on our X70s, but also for all other models. This has been a very, very key activity to us, although it's very sickening, to be honest, but yet the result is good. Even for the for the 2020 X70, we have to go through various process to meet the highly target that have been put to us to meet, or at least to be at par with Geely quality standards. Ladies and gentlemen, four times that we have to go through, four attempts, to the extent the last attempt, all the leaders have to put our jobs on the line to the extent that we want to take the challenge and commit to make sure that we meet the target. Ladies and gentlemen, special thank to Matsha, our quality icon. I think without Matsha, with his voice, although his size is different than his voice, but he has managed to bring us together, to put us in as a team, and to ensure that we are able to solve all the problems, and hence we are able to SOP on time. Although we have a bit of hiccups, but we are still pushing. Matsha always gives us colors every day today. So, but we still continue to support him to ensure that we deliver quality products to our customers. Ladies and gentlemen, 2020 X70 come with four variants this time. We have the standard two-wheel drive with the base specification, even though base specification, we have a lot of full loaded of features. And then as we move on to executive two-wheel drive, we have the front, we have the auto tailgate. And as you move on to the premium, we have two types of premiums, the premium two-wheel drive and the premium X. Basically, all these features will give pleasures to our customers. 2020 X70 come with six colors, and with the new colors, we call it space gray. And each variant will have its own selections of colors, but for standard, there is a limited colors, but for executive onwards, you can choose any of the six colors. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we feel that this X70 perfectly match with your lifestyle or perfectly match with Malaysia lifestyles today. And we feel that we will work through and we will keep our promise to ensure we continuously deliver our Kaizen mindset to make sure that we give the best product to our customer. Finally, ladies and gentlemen, terimalah kami dari orang biasa. 2020 X70 yang luar biasa. With that, enjoy your video after this. Thank you.
Hi, Proton.
How may I help you?
Play all our music.
Okay, play all my music. Thank you.
map to the nature reserve.
Okay, start the guidance via shortest.
And a big round of applause for Encik Hazrin for walking us through the exciting key features that we can look forward to in the new 2020 Proton X70. Clearly, Proton has went the extra mile to further improve an already remarkable X70. Not only is it now locally manufactured, making us fellow Malaysians very proud, but it also showcases the commitment of the company in offering fellow Malaysians a product of quality. Built in the state-of-the-art Proton Tanjung Malim plant, as we've seen earlier on, manned by well-trained technicians that adhere to the stringent quality control standards thanks to the adoption of Geely's global customer product audit. Truly, the 2020 Proton X70 showcases not only the capabilities of our Malaysian automotive industry, but the ability of Proton to create a product of global standard. And with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for us to meet our star of the day. We have come to the highlight of this afternoon's event. Ladies and gentlemen, we're proud to present to you the new 2020 Proton X70. Gentlemen, there you have it, the 2020 Proton X70. Truly amazing what we see before us with new and exciting features, advanced connectivity. Proton has truly heard the voices of our fellow Malaysians and created a car that caters to the varied lifestyles of many of our fellow Malaysians. Now, ladies and gentlemen, here to answer the burning question that is in the minds of all of us right now, the price and the packages of the 2020 Proton X70. And here to share with you these answers, I would like to welcome on stage Dr. Lee Chun Rung, Chief Executive Officer of Proton, for the announcement.
Thank you, Julie. Good afternoon, everyone. The time that you have been waiting for has arrived. I will now reveal the price and the packages of the 2020 Proton X70. Before I do, I would like to thank you very much for all support from everybody here has given to the Proton. The market reception of Proton X70 has been good, and we are thankful to all our vendors, dealers, medias, and partners, and our customers for believing us and making our first SUV success. Proton will build on this success and use it as foundation to instill confidence to drive demand for our future products. This is just the beginning. There is more coming over the horizon. And now, without any further delay, I will reveal the price and the packages for 2020 Proton X70. Like the previous model, we are carrying all benefits. So every 2020 Proton X70 will get following items. Firstly, a 5-year unlimited mileage warranty. Next, a 5-year data package with 1 GB free per month. Number 3, 5 times free neighbor servicing. Number 4, interest rates from as low as 2.32%. Last year is a 2.34, so this year reduced. Additionally, we are also offering Proton insurance package that comes with many additional benefits. And also, for the first 3,000 buyers, we have two added bonuses. Number one bonus is 5-year data package will offer an extra 4 GB per month worth 1,740 ringgit. The second bonus is an accessories package worth 2,000 ringgit. They are only for the first 3,000 buyers, so please don't wait. Now we come to the price announcement. Number one, the on-the-low price without insurance for 2020 Proton X70 Premium X2WD is 122,800 ringgit. Number two, on the low price without insurance for the 2020 Proton X70 Premium 2WD is 119,800 ringgit. The third, on the low price without insurance for the 2020 Proton X70 Executive 2WD is 106,800 ringgit. Number four, on the low price without insurance for the 2020 Proton X70 Standard 2WD is 94,800 ringgit. Like the previous model, this price applicable for Peninsula Malaysia, but also for Sabah, Sarawak. When we added this value of the benefits compared to XMT CPU, added value proton delivers with 2020 proton XMT premium X2WD. I want to calculate as follows. 1,000 ringgit in price saving. 6,900 in futures value. Number three, 3,740 ringgit in early bird packages. Therefore, the total value added package is 11,640 ringgit. Equivalent to a saving of 9%, not the 1,000, 9% saving. For the 2020 Proton X70 Premium 2WD, the total value added package is 11,640 ringgit. Equivalent to a saving is 9%. For the 2020 Proton XMD Executive 2WD, the total value added package is 13,140 ringgit, or a saving of 12%. We have more. Finally, for the 2020 Proton XMD Standard 2WD, the total value added package is worth 12,540 ringgit, for a total saving is 13%. So overall, on average, the savings offered by Proton is 10.75%. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the price and the package for the 2020 Proton XMD. Thank you for your attention, and don't forget to share this information with everyone on your social media network. Thank you. 谢谢. Telemagazine.
Thank you very much, Dr. Lee, for sharing with us the attractive value-added packages, as we can see on the screen in front of us. And to commemorate this auspicious occasion, Dr. Lee, we could invite you to the front of the 2020 Proton X70 for a photo opportunity. Would also like to welcome on stage Yang Berbahagia Datuk Muhammad Zainal Shari, our chairman of DRB Highcom Berhad; Yang Berbahagia Datuk Sri Syed Faizal Alba, our group managing director of DRB Highcom Berhad and chairman of Proton; Mr. Nathan Thomas, the Group Director of Financial Services of DRB Highcom Berhad and Proton Board Member; Yang Berbahagia Dato' Razaif Mohamad, Deputy Chief Executive Officer of Proton; and Encik Shaharul Fariz Hassan, Chief Operating Officer, Properties, Concession, Corporate Planning and Strategy, DRB Highcom and Proton Board Member. There you go, photographers. Do take your positions to capture this auspicious occasion with that lovely backdrop that has gotten everyone here chattering with excitement. All of the amazing features that we've heard, with value-added packages, an attractive price point, as we can see. Now, to all of our VVIPs, perhaps you can take a look on your left-hand side. Let's start with your left-hand side. Yep, right over there. More to the middle, photographers, are you okay over there? All right, thumbs up to the middle. And a final shot to the right. So right now in the middle. All right, we'd like to also welcome on stage Mr. Yoshiya Inamori, our Vice President of Manufacturing; Mr. Lim Ming Jin, Vice President of Group Technical Procurement; and Mr. Johan Bin Mokta, Vice President of Operation Management, on stage. Our media friends, we have a total of 3 photo opportunity. A 5 on one side and 4 on the other side. All right, gentlemen, if you could look in front, starting from the left-hand side, to your left a little bit. On your far left. All right, a compulsory thumbs-up shot. And now to the middle. All right, and the final photo opportunity. Can we please welcome on stage Mr. Cheng Seng Fook, our Director of Sales and Marketing. Encik Hazrin Fazail bin Harun, our Director of Group Engineering, and Encik Sharifuddin bin Mustafa, Vehicle Program Executive on stage for our final photo opportunity. Our photographers, I hope you brought your wide-angle lens. Right, gentlemen, closer together. Belly's in, chest out, side angle for the perfect angle. All right, gentlemen, let's start with the right-hand side over here. Right-hand side, to your right-hand side. Yes, thumbs up. It is indeed a happy moment that is deserving of a thumbs up. That's gotten everyone excited. All right, now to the middle. To the large group in the middle. Finally, to your left-hand side. All right. Last 3 shots. Last 2. Last 1. All right. Thank you very much to all of our VVIPs on stage. Let's give them a big round of applause. Thank you very much, gentlemen. You may proceed to your seats. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, that marks the end of the launch of our 2020 Proton X70. Thank you all for joining us here. And to those watching us live on our broadcast, thank you so much for tuning in. Just a gentle reminder for those of you who are looking for hand sanitizers, we do have it available at the registration counter. Also, for those of you who want to find out more, our sales assistants are on hand to answer any questions that you have. Also, bookings are available for those of you who are interested. Don't miss this opportunity for the early bird special for the first 3,000 buyers only. And ladies and gentlemen, feel free to come forward to take a closer look at the new 2020 Proton X70. We also have a few of the models over at the front of the registration counter, the foyer area. Also, do enjoy high tea before you leave. If you have any questions at all, feel free to ask. We'll be more than happy to assist you in any way possible. Once again, congratulations and thank you to the Proton team for the successful launch of the 2020 Proton X70.
And there you have it. We have just witnessed the launch of the new 2020 Proton X70. Thank you so much for tuning in for our live broadcast. As you can see, the new 2020 Proton X70 is not only strikingly beautiful, but it also comes with a variety of exciting new features, truly an upgrade from its predecessor. I love the added new features such as the 7-speed dual clutch transmission in manual mode and the power tailgate with foot sensors, which is extremely convenient, especially when you have your hands full. I also love the fact that they have retained some of the amazing highlights from before, such as the 360 camera, as well as the parking sensors, making it an extremely beautiful car to drive. So this is truly one SUV that I would consider buying. And if you're with me, now is the best time to do so because there's a special launch package valid for the first 3,000 buyers only. Truly intelligent that inspire. So log into the Proton website if you want to find out more, or head to your nearest Proton showroom, and I'll see you again soon.